Hi friend, today I would like to share with you about topic of PHP programming language. What is PHP and why is easy? PHP is a self-scripting language that is used to develop static website or dynamic website or web application. PHP stands for Hypertext Preprocessor, that only stood for personal homepage. PHP read can only be interpreted on a server that has PHP installed. What is PHP mainly used for? PHP, a recursive acronym for PHP Hypertext Preprocessor. PHP is server-side scripting language that is embedded in HTML. It is used to manage dynamic content, database, session tracking, even build entire e-commerce site. What difference between HTML and PHP? PHP is used for server-side programming, which you interact with database to retrieve information, storing, email sending, and providing content to HTML page to display on the screen. HTML is used for specified color, text formatting, aligning, etc. PHP can be used in HTML file. HTML can be used in PHP file. Is PHP front-end or back-end? PHP is a back-end development language only. PHP belongs to the LAMP stack, which stands for Linux, Apache, MySQL, and PHP Perl Python. To develop a web app with the technology stack, a software engineer needs to know four different syntax symptoms, as well as the HTML and CSS. What dominates your PHP? Global website that use PHP. Number one, Facebook. Perhaps most notorious social media web application with more than 1.49 billion active users. Facebook will develop primarily use PHP. Number two, Wikipedia. Number three, Tumblr. Number three, Slack, for Slack. Number five, Mailchimp. Number six, SC. Number seven, WordPress. Is PHP good for future? Although there are a lot of talk about this tool, it's clear to assume that PHP does have a good future. There are some on top in this tool. But if you are a professional in this niche, you won't face any difficulty. Your framework for programming and you'll be more effective and write better linear code. Why PHP is so popular? PHP is the most adaptable language in the field of web development. It allows designers to create and add more updated functionality that keep the end user hooked. Further attention and plugins help new developers cope up with programming like challenges. Is PHP a good for career? Talking about PHP, this open source programming language provides a cost-effective way of building dynamic websites. There are good demand for PHP developers across the globe today. Hence, you can definitely choose for a career in PHP in order to build a good future in software development. Is PHP the best language? Why PHP the best language in the world? Low learning code. PHP learning code is very low. It's the easiest programming language to learn, and learning code is 1 over 10 of C and Java. In addition, PHP can write command line script and even write desktop application. How can I become PHP expert? So, 6 good things you can do to become a better PHP developer. Number 1, use PHP call function and classes. Number 2, create configuration file. Number 3, ongoing sanitify data that you go into your database. Number 4, leave error reporting turn on in development state. Number 5, always come in your code. Number 6, connect with all PHP developers. How much do PHP developer make? According to Jeep Reduster, freelance PHP developer make an average $89,000 per year or $43 per hour, compared to general freelance web developer salary of $75,000 or about $36 per hour, reporting by Glassdoor. This is quite a bit better. Code Mentor report that freelance PHP developer make on average $61 to $80 per hour. Is PHP a programming language? What PHP programming? Well, in most basic form, PHP is programming language. It is a widely used language and can be embedded into HTML, which is a big draw for anyone interested in web development. PHP stands for Hypertext Preprocessor, which itself is confusing. Remember, subscribe to see the next video. Thank you.